Here we go, boys! Banks breaks it up well. 3.